happiness right here. Good job, buddy.
Sam, it's plain to see you're put out with me. No, I'm just not singing along. Tell you what I'll do.
Good girl.
We'll call it.
Yeah. All right, how much are they? I like it.
Yeah.
Wait, I don't like that.
Fall out, yeah. As they keep to kick around, they eventually fall out.
Come here. Let's look at your nails right now.
Let's look at them right now.
Good job. Good job, buddy. Good job. Come here.
Yeah.
Buddy. Yep.
You're so cute.
Good job. You're getting your dupes on everything.
Yellow lamb. And I gave it to him. Well, I put some treats in it first. And then I gave it to him. And he did exactly what this dog was doing. He turned it over with one paw. And he turned it over with the other paw. And he picked it up. And he was chewing on the end. And he couldn't chew through it. And then the pawn had a little treat inside. So he laid it flat on the thing. And he kept going like this. And like this, what he was doing is he was going like this to get it out, thinking, but he was doing his nails. His nails were, yeah. So it's great. It's great.
Do you like your scratch toy, Milo? Yeah?
Hoping she'll scratch me or nudge me.
Good job, yeah.
This looks like a clear winner for this dog.
Yeah, this one does very
they
well.
Last?
So the pads themselves are pretty cool.
My dog.
Sam. Yeah, look at you. Good job.
And then you have health and wellness products for the mind and the body. And guess what's right there? Yes. We've officially been featured on Global Pet Expo's new product trends.
In this category.
Third place goes to Puppy Cake for Puppy Cake Birthday Cake Flavored Cake Mix with icing and sprinkles.
Really?
We won second place in Boutique Pet for our full product line.
This is, in fact, a defining moment in my life and in our future and in the future of our company and our missions and our values. And I couldn't be happier. Thank you.
Feeling good, like I should. When in Durka walk around the neighborhood, feeling blessed, never stressed, got that sunshine on my...
Bora, it's a scratch square feline, so actually the cat plays with it and it files down the nails. Oh. So my cats definitely have sharp claws, so this is a very fun toy for them that's functional as well.
Yes, I like that so much.
Your dog's toenails as short as possible.
Every single time. We do that. That's our job. We try as hard as we can to get the nails as short as possible. A lot of the times your dog's nail beds, called quicks, are too long. And so we can't get them shorter than what their quicks are without making them bleed. So you ask us to get them as short as possible every single time, and we tell you we are, and you say no, you need to go shorter. We literally can't. We're not lying. Toenails should be done once a week to every 2 weeks. If your dog's toenails are not being trimmed that often, there's literally nothing we can do.
Samson, do you like your new toy? Sophia says he won't let me have it. Oh, okay. Bye.
So inside of here are little pet treats. If you shake it, you can hear the pet treats. So when you give this to your dog to have that adventure, the dog's natural inclination is to paw on this to get the treats out. When they paw on this, it files their nails. So if clipping your dog's nails is a challenge, your dog will help you out and do it for you. It's really smart, three different sizes depending on the weight of your dog.
Do you give them a treat in the end, though, at least?
Yeah, well, they get the treats out. They'll get the treats out.
Oh, they'll figure it out?
Yes, and if you want to also give hand treats as well, you'd be surprised. Dogs are very smart.
That's smart.
I hear you.
Both doing it.
Good job, guys.
Doing it.
Good girl. Or the medium, you can't really do, yeah, you can't do the large because she'll get the side.
Good job.
Awesome.
Good job. Good job, yes. Good job. Good job. There you go, good. There you go.
My name is Deborah LaFranco, and I'm the founder of Devora and inventor of Scratchware. Scratchware is a pretty cool product. It allows pets to trim and file their own nails as they engage. All you do is put their food and treats inside.
Those are the new ones.
Yes, good job.
Good boy.
Yes.
Good boy.
I told
you
to buy yourself.
We found the big guy. He won't.
Oh.
can play with you. Good job, yes. Get it. Good girl. If you want to throw a treat.
She'll keep at it. She doesn't need the
encouragement. So brain game, so they're having fun, right. They're getting exercise, right. Mental stimulation, absolutely. And they're filing. Good job, keep on going. And they're filing their nails. We are 100% veterinarian recommended and named the best product for the health and wellness of the mind and body of all animals. And we're even used in zoos.
Yes. Good girl. There we go.
Good job.
Barb, let me see your nails. Let me see them. They were so long. Look at them already. Woohoo!
What's your name?
Terry Duffy.
And you are purchasing scratch fur today?
I have. It's my fifth one.
Your how many?
Fifth.
Your fifth one.
Yes.
And who did you buy them for?
My girls my sister and my two dogs. I had one, and then I had to order another one because the older dog was upset.
So do they work?
They do. They scratch
I love
away.
It. Thank you so You're much welcome. For your purchase and
You're
for
welcome.
Doing this.
Thank you.
Because what it does is it lets them cap their quicks. So they'll be able to get closer to their quick and file it down more than you would ever be able to.
Got you.
And so it's like what they would do in a natural environment.
Okay.
Good job. There you go.
So it's like a game that files.
Yeah, so they get the mental and the physical fulfillment out of it. It does tire them out. Good job.
So as he scratches again, then we can give him a treat again. He might need a little bit smaller items at first.
Yeah.
Because that one's a little big for him.
Yeah.
But that was.
Like flipping.
Yeah. They do. It engages their natural instincts. And that's like what they would do. There you go. And now he got it himself. You see how it took him a little bit to figure it out?
He really did just pull right on in here. So he definitely
has something in. Yeah. Here you go, now you're understanding it. Good job, buddy. There you go. So they learned only by scratching is how they get the treats out. In a minute, we can hand give her a treat because that one's not coming out.
Good job.
You guys already got the large one?
Yeah, I got the large one. I'm a dog trainer, but I wanted to, I want to get some more.
Very cool. So I have only smalls available right now, or you could do it online. Oh, it's so good because he's like tapping his nails right now.
I know.
He's like tapping his quicks. Yeah, this is so great for him. And the file that's on there isn't that abrasive, so it's perfect.
Good.
Yeah. You getting it, buddy?
I'm getting it.
There you go, you got it. Good job.
Especially for like a 7-month-old puppy like him, it's perfect.
Well, that's what it does. It caps their quicks before they develop. It's what they would do in the wild.
Yeah, yeah.
So it recedes them, so reduces the long-term negative effects.
I'm obsessed
with it. See the happy tail? You want to leave some for other? Do you like that? Good job. There you go. They love it. It's what they would do in the wild. And we can actually hand give him a treat too, because he's doing so good and he's not getting it out. That's okay, he's trimming his nails right now.
He's getting a little mani-pedi.
I don't like this.
Hey, honey.
I think that's where we should get you this one.
And he just responded naturally to it.
Yeah, but Jasper Jasper's not really a player.
You said that he's never done anything like this before?
He has a toy. He has a puzzle toy at home.
Does he usually play with it?
No.
Oh, so he's really food motivated.
Yeah, he's very
good. Good boy, and he just loves it. This will keep him busy.
Yeah, it turned out to be 3967 tax. And it's great. People come over and we just fill up the pipes and then let them go to town. Yeah, and then it just makes them go to sleep afterwards.
And the cookies will fall out?
And the cookies fall out. Yeah, you choose what you put inside.
Okay.
And then I'm actually going to get up and do this whole thing to get your email. Okay. So I take a bit.
I just wanted to tell you how much I love this thing. I bought it from you in Cape May and it's saving me hundreds of dollars because my dog normally needs to be knocked out in order to do her nails and now she's doing them herself.
Here.
Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you.